people. Today we are going to be baking one of my favorite recipes. This is my whipped body butter and my whipped body butter with a tint. I absolutely love these recipes and I think you will too. They make my skin feel so hydrated and I look years younger than I am. I use this recipe all over my body, mostly in the morning because it's nice and light. It spreads really easily. And you could actually eat this. Why would you put something on your skin that you couldn't have in your body? So it's good for you, it's cheap to make. I think you're gonna love it. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is sanitize everything. So I'm gonna take this 91% alcohol and I'm just gonna give everything a nice little once over. I'm gonna sanitize the pan that I'm gonna use to whip it, the pan that I'm gonna use to heat it up. I'm gonna sanitize my jars that I'm gonna put it in afterwards. And I'm gonna sanitize my utensils to measure. So everything gets a nice little dose of alcohol. And then we're just gonna wipe everything down. With a nice clean rag. Alcohol will evaporate really quickly, so we don't actually have to dry it perfectly. I'm gonna start by weighing out the lard. One 69. Okay. So however much you want, this is gonna be half of it. So whatever oils you're using, I'm gonna be using lard and cacao butter and avocado oil and coconut oil. So it's gonna be 170 divided by 3, which is about 56. This will give you an idea of about how much this will make, so it's gonna be twice that much. So however much you wanna make, start with the lard, and then it's gonna be twice that much. I'm gonna throw that in here. We're just heating up all of the solid oils. Doing the cacao butter. There we go, 56. Okay, now I'm going to heat this up. So a double boiler is the best for this. If you don't have one, you can do a makeshift thing like I did, pot with water, and then a smaller pot. And we're gonna get that to where it's completely melted. Okay, and we can go ahead and weigh out the avocado oil while we're waiting for that to heat up. We're gonna do 56 grams as well. That's fine. It doesn't have to be perfect. It's just about that. It's perfectly fine. And I'm going to put it in here because this is where I'm going to be whipping my whipped body butter. Okay, and we can put some of the other ingredients in while we're waiting. I'm going to use sodium lactate. This is going to help preserve it so it lasts longer. Since we're doing a small batch, I'm just gonna do a half a teaspoon. But you really don't need a lot. It's also a nice idea to weigh your jar so that you know how much. So that's 195 grams. So that I know how much is going to be in there. If I'm going to be selling it or whatever, it's nice to keep track. I like to reuse jars whenever possible and use glass whenever possible. Some people don't like that, so I do buy jars, but the people that don't mind, reduce, reuse, recycle. Okay, so we have the avocado oil in there, and all my other oils and lards are going to be completely melted. I'm going to pour that in. Make sure you get all of it in there. And then we're going to pop this in the fridge and let it cool off a little bit. You can also wait if you don't have room in your fridge, just for it to solidify just a little bit. Okay, when it gets to about this stage, I'm going to add some arrowroot powder, and this is going to make it super fluffy. I'm also going to add the fragrance at this point, so we're going to be adding apricot peach. I'm going to do 8 drops. And I'm going to add a couple drops of lemon because this is something you use in the morning. It's almost out, but just a drop or two is perfect. This one I'm going to be tinting. It's winter time, so I'm going to be tinting this. I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of cacao powder to make a nice natural tinted body butter. Okay, and it's that easy. We're done. So you want to make sure that you exfoliate very well before you apply, well, both really, but especially the tinted. I like to use this in the winter just to give me that sun-kissed glow without having to go to the tanning bed. And they're both pretty fantastic. They smell chocolatey, coconutty. I don't smell the avocado, but that's okay. Avocado doesn't really have a whole lot of smell. I put apricot peach in here, so I definitely smell that. This one smells a little bit more chocolatey because of the cacao powder. They're such a wonderful addition to your skincare regimen, and I really hope you enjoy them. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.